The following video was a Patreon request by Kennedy Smith. Now, originally this was meant to be uploaded in March, but this one won't take me that long to make. Unfortunately, due to how long Princess Sarah took me to watch, I'm gonna have to skip out on the April Fool's Day video I had planned on this year. But hopefully I can either get that out next year or maybe rework it into a Halloween special. I'll keep you posted. In the meantime, as I said, we're starting to run low on the shorter requests. Now, some people have asked me when I'll be done with the Patreon requests. After all, even if I end up liking some of these, I'm ultimately doing them out of obligation. The truth is, I'm not sure. I can tell you that right now, we're almost done, although that's a relative term. If you want the hard numbers, I can tell you that if the playlist I made on YouTube is accurate, then with the completion of this video, I'll have made 128 Patreon-requested reviews. After this, only 26 remain. At the rate I've been going, completing about 2 per month, it'll take me about 1 or 2 more years to finish. Though that's not an exact time frame. Between now and then, I'll probably get more requests, and some of these are so long it might take me an entire month to finish them. Hell, look how long it took me to finish Princess Sarah, and I was speedrunning that. And that's only a medium-length show by my standards. The hardest part about long series is not writing the review itself, but finishing the subject matter in a timely fashion, especially since I've started working more hours at my day job. The point is, I don't like being a mercenary reviewer any more than you like hearing me complain about it, but I also keep my promises. I also like to take time off to take a look at things that I want to look at for holiday specials and the like, but I think you'll understand why if I want to avoid burnout. Fortunately, today's review is not of something super long, and it's on something I already know I like. In fact, both this review and the next one are on Disney-related things I have already seen and liked, so hopefully neither of these should take too long. Today we're looking at Wreck-It Ralph from 2012. Yep, this movie is 11 years old. Which really didn't hit me until I just typed that out. Wreck-It Ralph was the directorial debut of Rich Moore, who would go on to co-direct the sequel as well as Zootopia. Before, he'd worked on shows like The Simpsons, The Critic, and Futurama. It was also based on a screenplay by Philip Johnston, who would co-direct the sequel and Zootopia, and Jennifer Lee, best known as the writer and director of Frozen and Frozen 2. The other most notable thing about this movie is that it introduced bidirectional reflectance distribution, a new computer animation technique that basically made Disney CG animation look a lot better than it would have otherwise. Yeah, this movie's pretty recent, so I honestly don't have that much interesting history to talk about. Hence me devoting most of this trailer to talking about the Patreon requests as a whole. As I said, I remember enjoying this movie when it first came out, and it's also one of the last movie requests I have to do. I still have plans for a few unfinished business episodes about movies in the meantime, although hopefully if I get any requests between now and when I'm caught up, they'll be for something shorter and more manageable like a movie. But for now, let's take a look back, although not too far back, at Wreck-It Ralph and see how well it holds up.